be who I was without hiding. I thought that would go on for decades. I could taste and touch the sun if I felt like a little fun in those days. I was the master of my world, I had freedom till it fleeted away. Oh, little hermit crab, what's it like in that shell? It doesn't seem so bad. I lost self to keep company, so we wouldn't get so lonely. The outside is getting scary, here people can't make us sad. These walls are familiar, remember when I first took shelter? And to escape the scorching eyes, I had to defend against my predator. It was safe in here but toxic, and I threw away my lockpick. I embraced the shadow surrounding, the cold was one more comforting than anything anyone else was offering. They were offering. And oh, little hermit crab, your shell is a safe place, the only life ever had. Crying eyes can't find me here, and there's no dangers lurking near. The outside world is scary, and here I have no fear. But I couldn't let my mind cage me, I wouldn't be driven crazy by something I can't even touch. I knocked down that shell and waded into my hell. At least I wasn't still stuck in a box. See, that's the thing about putting yourself out there, after you've endured so much wear and tear. You get so much stronger, but beware. You mustn't let yourself slip back to where you were. Drown out that siren's call. After all, she's not bringing you back to shore. Hello, little friend. So you've come back then. Seems the way things are going, I need you again. And yes, I remember you told me this would happen. But I just need to recover, I know this won't be the end. Oh, little hermit crab, I remember the shell. Being back kinda makes me glad. I'm only here for a while though, just stop for a warm hug before I go. Back to that scary outside. Sorry, I'm sure I made up my mind.